Sure.
Would you describe for this committee how you're doing that? I understand that you have engaged with a number of crypto firms. Is that correct?
We have. We talked to the crypto firms, some tokens to how they can register, but also these platforms. I've been around finance for over 40 years in one way or the other. I've never seen a field that's so non-compliant with laws written by Congress and affirmed over and over by the courts. But this is largely unfortunate for the investing public, non-compliant.